स्टूडेंट्स हाउ आर यू आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एंड कीपिंग योरसेल्फ सेफ। वेलकम टू त्रिवेणी मेमोरियल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद आवर चैप्टर दैट इज फ्लाइंग टुगेदर। इट इज अ क्लास फिफ्थ चैप्टर स्टूडेंट्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर। व्हाट आर सम ऑफ द थिंग्स योर पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स टेल यू टू डू ऑन टाइम? Get up in the morning, do the work, pack your school bags. So these things your parents and teachers tell you. Isn't it, students? Yes. What happened when you did not do as they asked you to do? So students, what happened when teacher and parents tell you to do and you don't do that things? So let's see here. Deep in the forest stood a very tall tree. Its leafy branches spread out like a strong arms. So there was a huge tree in the forest, and it has a leafy branches spread all like the strong arms. This tree was the home of flock of wild geese. They felt safe there. One of the geese was a wise old bird. So one geese was a wise old bird. He noticed a small creeper. Here creeper means the plants that grow in the support of tree or a wall. So that is known as creeper. So one day what they have noticed, the wild wise old bird noticed a small creeper at the foot of the tree. He spoke to the other birds about it. So he was discussing about the creeper to the other birds about other birds. Do you see that creeper? He said to them. So what he said, that do you see the creeper? Let us destroy it. Why must we destroy it? Asked the geese in surprise. It is too small. What harm can it do, my friends? Replied the wise old bird, that the little creeper will soon grow. As it creeps up this tree, it will become a thick and strong. So what did that old wise geese told? That we are planning to destroy that creeper, and he was asking to the geese, and all geese were surprised about it. Then one geese told that it is a very small, why are you harming it? What harm can it do? So what the one geese told that, what harm it can do to us, my friends? Replied the wise old bird. Then again the wise old bird replied that the little creeper will be soon grow. As you know that the creeper grows in the support of tree or any wall, it will become a thick and strong. What of that? Asked the geese. What harm can a creeper do us? Don't you see, replied the wise bird, with the help of that creeper, it will be possible for someone to climb this tree. A hunter can come up and kill us all. So what that old wise bird was thinking, that the creeper will get more stronger day by day. With the help of the creeper, it will be possible for someone to climb the tree, and a hunter can come up and kill all the geese. Well, there is no hurry, they replied. The creeper is very small. It could be pity to destroy it now. So what did the all geese told? That there is no hurry. Hurry, they replied. The creeper is very small. It can be destroyed. Destroy the creeper while it is still young, the old bird advised. So what did the old bird advise? Old bird advised that destroy the creeper while it is still young. Now it is tender and you can cut it easily. So what it was, the bird is telling that, the old bird is saying to everyone that the creeper is very, now it is young and tender. Tender means very soft, you can easily cut it. Later it will become hard and you will not be able to cut it. Then afterwards it will grow and grow and become so hard, then you cannot be able to cut it. Well, we'll see, answered the birds. But they did not destroy the creeper. They forgot the wise old man's old bird's advice. As the creeper grew, it began wading its way up the tree. So what happened? All the birds forgot the wise old bird's advice. The creeper got stronger and hard in the support of tree. Stronger and stronger it became until it was a strong as thick rope. It became a thick rope. One morning when the geese had gone out in search of food, a hunter came to the forest. What happened one day? All the geese went for search of food. What happened? One hunter came there. So this is where the wild geese live, he said to himself. When they came back in the evening, I shall catch them. So what hunter was thinking that after the all geese will come back, then I shall catch them. The hunter climbed up the tree with the help of the creeper. He got to the top and spread his net there. Then he climbed down and went away. So what he did, the hunter spread all his net there and he just climbed down and he went away. In the evening, geese returned home. They did not notice the net as they flew into the tree. They were trapped. They struggled hard to get out but could not. So what happened when the geese returned from the home? When the geese returned home, they have not noticed any net. As they flew into the tree, they all were trapped and struggled, and they were struggling to come out, but they could not. Help, help, cried the geese. We are caught in the hunter's net. Oh, what shall we do? So everyone were shouting for the help, and all the geese were talking with each other that what we can do now. Don't make fuse now, said the wise old bird. Long ago I told you to destroy the creeper, but you did not. Now see what has happened. Tomorrow morning the hunter will come back and kill us all. So again the wild old bird said, I have told you before that you have to destroy the creeper, but you forgot to destroy the creeper. Now see what had happened to all of us. We are trapped in the net. We were foolish, wept the bird. We are very sorry we did not listen to you. Please tell us what to do. Then listen carefully, replied the wise bird. When the hunter comes, you must all pretend to be dead. Just lie still. The hunter will not want dead birds. He will throw us to the ground. It will then be easy for him to climb down. Collect the dead birds and take them home. So what the old wise bird said, that you have to act like a dead bird after the hunter comes here. When the last of us has been thrown down, we must quickly get up and fly away. When the hunter will throw us, then what we have to do? We must quickly quickly get up and fly away. In the morning, the hunter came to the tree and climbed up. He looked at the geese in the net. They are all dead, he muttered to himself. Muttered means he was speaking in a very low language. He threw them out of the net. One by one, the birds lay still until the last one had been thrown down. Then all at once they got up, flapped their wings and flew away. The hunter was taken by surprise. From the top of the tree, he watched all the geese fly away. So all of them got flew away after the hunter threw them one by one out of the nets. So this is about the story, students. Now we'll go to the word meanings. Geese means plural from a goose, large web-footed bird. Creeper, plant that needs support to grow, usually along a wall or a tree. Muttered, spoken in a low tone. Flipped, move wings up and down. Where did the geese live? The geese lived on the top of the tree. Why did the old birds advise the other birds to destroy the creeper? The old birds advised the other birds to destroy the creeper as it could become thick and strong, and with the help of creeper, it could be possible for someone to climb tree. Why did the geese cry help, help, help? The geese cried help, 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 as you know, students, as they were caught in the hunter's net. What did the hunter do when he thought that the geese were dead? The hunter threw the geese out of the net when he thought that they were all dead. Why did the geese pretend to be dead? Because the geese pretend to be dead as the hunter could not want dead birds and hence will throw them to the ground. Describe one incident when you got into trouble because you did not do your work on time. I was sleeping and watching television for the whole day when my parents went out of town to attend my cousin's wedding. I carelessly wasted all the time and went to the school without completing my homework. It was the last day of my submission. My marks got deducted and because of my carelessness. So this is about this chapter, students. Go through the video thoroughly. Till then, take care. Thank you, students.